I leave you with a cannon developed by the U.S. to shoot a normal little cannonball, except that it carried a nuclear warhead. I'm pretty sure you can pick these up at Bass Pro Shop.